So I believe this used to be old Head Start building for the intermediate school district back in its day. We got the front of the building, as you can see there, a couple of weeks ago. Now we got to get the rest of this building. Look what we found back here. Looks like the power comes in. Looks like they pulled the meter. If you follow the lines, looks like they're still hooked up all the way over there to the transformer. So we definitely don't want to mess with that too much. We'll try and get all the sun's right in the way, try and get all that off the pole. You can see it's all overgrown in briars. There's my buddy Erik from Outdoors with Erik over there. Brought his flail mower. We're gonna get these briars out of here and give this property a makeover.
Yeah, man. Husqvarna needs to hook you up with a new mower.
Well, the Husky struggled, Erik. I'm glad you came to help with this one. So we'll have to get out the big boy equipment.
All right.
Yeah, so Erik just took off with a big load of brush that we cut down law enforcement pulled in, started questioning us about what we were doing. Once they found out that it was all about cleaning this up, making it look nice, they were all about it. We appreciate our men and women out there helping keep us safe. All of our first responders, everybody, appreciate what they do for us.
I'm gonna do the intro.